In this segment of the PowerPoint tutorial, I'll demonstrate how to insert a media video clip from your computer. So let's say you have a recording somewhere on the computer and you want to play this as part of your slides in your presentation. So we go here to our slide and then we click on Insert and then go under Video. And then you can choose from this device, stock videos or online videos. From this device, we go under the location where we have the video file and then select it, press insert, and then resize it to what you want. And then notice, very similar to an audio file, if you go under the playback, right now it will start when its sequence comes in to get started once you click on it. However, you can change it so it starts automatically when you reach this particular slide in your presentation. So if I select automatically here, and then if I go to the previous slide, remember this had sound in it, we'll click on the slideshow. And then I move to the next slide. If you like this video, please press like, subscribe, and then click on the bell icon.